Akali leader Manjeet Singh joins us on the phone line. Manjeet Singh, your reaction to the Supreme Court order?
We have saddened with the when we got the this thing from the Supreme Court, and I think that they were in this particular case. This case is based on a police confession. And, you know, and when it was in the High Court, it was a three-bench court. Panel, and the senior judge, Mr. Shah, he acquitted Mr. Buller of this thing. And
but that confession, I'm sorry, that confession was not used to convict him. That it was other evidence, and the other two brother judges, they not only convicted him, it was upheld by the Supreme Court. And the curative petition was also dismissed. So now that the judiciary of this country has decided that he is to be hanged, your reaction to that, sir?
Well, sir, the details of the judgment, the jail order which are waiting for, and you will see the legal options that this the main accused, Mr. I don't remember his name now. He was the Lahoria. He was acquitted that he never planted the bomb. Mr. Buller was. He landed from Germany and he was picked up from the airport. His confession is only the 4 people, which is wrong. So I think, as far as our community, we are saddened with this, and we are looking for the legal options. Whatever the legal options are, we are looking for it.
But Mr. Manjeet Singh, are you not now increasing his agony? He's been on death row for 11 years. 2003, the decision was taken to hang him. It was upheld. Mercy petition rejected in 2008. Now you still want to explore more options. So that wouldn't that be further delaying the inevitable?
What you are saying is that his mental health is not stable. For 11 months, 11 years, he has been put on sword of hanging.
Okay.
And I think that there is good enough of argument still there that he was not.